In a previous video, I've showed you pivot charts. And in this video, we're going to dive in a little bit deeper. What you can do, for example, let me show you here, is add as many fields as you want to the legend. For instance, if we add category, we get a nice color for every combination of products and categories. But suppose we're only interested in shoes. We can filter just using the normal filter. Oh no, we're not interested in shoes, we want socks as well. You see, we can filter, but it's a little bit cumbersome every time selecting the category and then filtering. We can make that a lot easier by using slicers, a really nice technique that supports exploratory data analysis. If you have a look with me here, let's right-click on category and pick Add as Slicer. And you get a nice little control panel now for the category, and you can just select whatever category you're interested in. Bras, pens, and using control, you can even select multiple categories, as easy as that. So let's add another slicer for color, because ultimately, of course, we want to have green socks. So we add color as well, and there, one click for green, one click for socks, and we have an overview in our slicer. So without any formulas or complicated analysis, you can just select the fields you're interested in, add a slicer, and then mix and match and see what interesting patterns emerge.